فلسطينية ولا سورية؟
فلسطينية
من نعم فلسطين؟
من صفر.
Years of armed conflict in Syria have brought to the Palestine refugee community a desperation they never thought possible. Over 90% of the Palestine refugees in Syria presently rely on UNRWA for their support and for their daily lives. It is through adapting its regular programs and blending these with a very robust humanitarian response that UNRWA has been able to do what it can for Palestine refugees. UNRWA tailors its response to the particular context in which Palestine refugees find themselves. There must be respect for civilians and measures by all sides to ensure their protection. One could mention several of these contexts. In Yarmouk, Yalda and Babila, you have a situation where Palestine refugees are trapped or displaced, and we'll be able to provide life-sustaining support. There are other contexts where calm has been restored. One such example is Seida Zeina camp, also known as Kabreset camp. Palestine refugees were allowed to return. UNRWA was quick to respond, to restore its services.
اضطرينا نبدل الشبابيك المسروقة، الابواب المسروقة، تبديل بعض البلاط، اعادة بناء التوريتات المهدودة، اعادة صيانة للتصاوير، تأهيل الكانتين والغرف.
We repaired our damaged facilities. Other aspects of UNRWA's humanitarian response relate to the continuity of our regular programs. One might ask why it's important to continue with primary education services, primary health care, women's programs, activities in favor of youth. It is precisely because UNRWA's approach is to keep an eye on the future, to keep an eye on providing Palestinian refugees with the support they need to recover at a time when the armed conflict ceases. A particular intervention that I would like to highlight is UNRWA's cash assistance program.
بالنسبة للمساعدة، المساعدة عم بصرف على الأولاد، أكل وشرب ولبس ومدارس، ويعني يا دوب بتكفي لها شهرين.
This is important as so many Palestinian refugees live in a situation of displacement. The amounts that are provided are minuscule in relation to the needs of Palestinian refugees. It is highly vital that UNRWA is given the support to continue this very important intervention. UNRWA's humanitarian response is broad. We provide shelter for those who are displaced and who cannot afford rent, both Syrian and Palestinian. Where education is possible and safe in certain contexts, it becomes an extremely critical activity for people to have. Education enables them to have a sense of normalcy. Healthcare is also important. It enables Palestinian refugees to benefit from a situation where healthcare in Syria as a whole has suffered greatly.
الاهتمام الوقائي بالنسبة بالنسبة للأطفال، بالنسبة لكبار السن، متابعة الأمراض المزمنة، متابعة الأمراض الإنتانية، متابعة طلاب المدارس، متابعة المرضى بمراكز الإيواء.
All of our work is motivated to do more for Palestine refugees. However, if we wish to do more, we need to be the recipients of more generous, more consistent, more predictable support from our donors to be able to provide the help that Palestine refugees need.